In making a decision about the resurrection of Jesus Christ, we have the benefit of being able to look back over nearly 2,000 years of recorded history. But what if we didn't have that advantage? What if the resurrection occurred only 2 years ago?